leftover vegetable soup, and we're gonna have pizza too. So I got a letter from my friend Melanie, who has had twins. Here's the letter. And here's the picture. Sorry if I'm dark right now, but this is it. They're cute. They have both big heads. Okay, I'm gonna eat now. Yep, she said she wants to come down for the spring.
Looks like everybody's done eating soup, so I'll
have some more. Right now, you have to go a lot farther north to find enough snow to take up your feet.
Excuse me.
He's still optimistic about this year.
And I'm still hopeful that we can salvage some kind of season out of this.
Might want more pizza later, too.
I don't know what you said.
Might want more pizza, too, later. Yes. I'll turn off the light for you, your bean. I really, really love you, Patty. You gotta understand that. And my battery is dying. Great. Feed her quick. Okay, now I better get more batteries. Thank you. going to play a slideshow. A slideshow. God, I can't talk right. Slideshow. Slideshow. When I'm napping in here. So, see you later, okay? Bye. Like I got a sneeze or something. Oops, you're right. That was 49. Sorry. That's the PM time. Alright. I'm gonna read now. Just for a little bit, and then it'll be time for bed. Bye.
Wisconsin's bio and renewable economies. It'll cost $40 million. 30 of it comes from grants and loans to develop new technologies that will lead to energy independence and could help the economy.